Ajá, según estoy. So just to show you a quick video, that you don't need to sacrifice the colors or go to a very dark screen, okay, or black screen. Right now I have all my lights on the back, and I'm in the kitchen cooking, okay, and my daughter is watching her shows. You can see, and I still have seen some light here, so I'm not living in the dark. So just to show you that the Phantom HD Platinum Color, that you can do it yourself, it's a pretty good mix. And I remember, I rolled this down. I didn't do it with my sprayer, but when you do it with a sprayer, you're gonna have a better result. And also, if you like to use more of the clear coat, you need to do it with a spray. That way you can get better results. But if you don't have a spray, you can roll alone. I can show you that you can also do this paint mix with a roll-on. So this is the Phantom HD Platinum. You know, it's pretty nice. You can see I'm not living in the dark, guys. It depends what shows you see, like cartoons, shows that are very bright, you don't need to worry about it. And this is the laser projector BABA. You can see how good it is. They have a new update, and it's better now. The noise is not that bad, so it's getting better. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any questions or you want me to put this mix again, I'm gonna try another video with measurement. But please comment on the comments what you like to do, like a whole gallon, or we like to do only a quart, because with a quart I was able to paint this 120 inch screen. Okay, it was only two passes and it was fine with a roller, very easy to do. So thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day. But you can see beautiful colors. You don't need to sacrifice the colors to have a very dark screen. With this kind of gray, you're gonna have a good balance of whites and also blacks. It's gonna give you good balance. But I'm gonna show you a darker screen for people that like to have more of the contrast. I don't care about the whites that much, as long as that you can difference the white from the grays. Okay, so thank you, have a wonderful day.